into this top. It is so nice. The sleeve detail is so cute. This is like a linen-y material. I've got it front tucked, but the buttons in there. I think that this will transition so well into spring with some little denim shorts. This is what it looks like in the back, untucked. So it is oversized. All right, I just got it front tucked. I love the kind of low V-neck. And then this is what it looks like untucked. And then these booties I just got. I got my normal size 7.5, and I think I need to size down a half size. They're a little roomy. They're so cute, and they're gonna transition so well into spring. They look great now with jeans, and I think that they're gonna look great with skirts and shorts. So jackpot with these glossy shirts. This is so pretty. I think this is also going to transition so well into spring. You could wear this with some like denim, dark denim shorts. Look at these sleeves, they're so fun. It's got a lot of length in the back, so you could tuck this whole thing in or just let it hang. It's a blousey material, so I initially thought it was gonna be kind of a cotton material, but I love this. It's got this loose, awesome top that is going to transition so well into spring. I love this now with skinny jeans, but again, tuck this into shorts. It's going to be so cute. It's like a little waffle knit material, and then this cutest like peasant arms. I don't know, this is so cute. It does come in other colors. Top before, and I think like a pink color and maybe a black color and a gray. I love this shirt, and I think the white is great going into spring because it just looks so cute, a pop of color, especially when you start getting a tan. This is a size small. This is what it looks like untucked. It's just a great basic that you can throw on, but it's just got a little bit more. It could be a fun kind of casual option for Valentine's Day. It's got this really cute scalloped hem. It's a crop top. So I ordered a size medium because even though it's supposed to be cropped, I have a long torso and I didn't want it to be like super high. This is a lightweight sweatshirt. Comes in other colors. The pink, like I said, I think is great for Valentine's Day. It's just really cute. I think you could wear this a ton of different ways. You could wear this with a maybe like a high-waisted midi. So pretty. You could wear this for Valentine's Day. You could wear this for Easter. It reminds me of Free People. It's got this oversized vibe. This is a size small, and it's really nice and loose. Around last summer you saw this, I had it in a white version. This is such a pretty dress. The buttons are functional all the way up, so you could wear this as a kimono. You could button this all the way down if you don't want the leg to pop out. This is just a great dress to have in a top seller with you guys last summer. It's just such a pretty color. It's so wrinkly right now. I need to request for some basics. So I just threw this jacket on, but the shirt is what I really want to show you. It's a great basic shirt from Amazon. It's extremely soft. It comes in a ton of colors. Let me take the jacket. So this is the shirt. It comes in multiple sizes. I'm wearing the size small. It comes in a ton of colors. It's just a really soft, great material. This is what it looks like untucked. Basic. Sorry, it's so wrinkly. I just took it out of the bag. So I've tried on a lot of white shirts from Amazon. This one is by far my favorite. It's a good thick material, so you don't have to worry about it being see-through. This is what it looks like untucked. You can't see my bra. It's got a good loose fit. I love the deepness of the V. I feel like it's not too deep, but it's not like a shallow one, if that makes sense. Here is a fun, just casual outfit that you can wear for Valentine's Day. This is like a thin t-shirt material. It's got balloon sleeves. It does come in a bunch of other colors, so you can do, I think there's like white and red, and this is the gray and the pink, and there's like a few different other options. I'm wearing a size small. It's slightly oversized. This is what it looks like untucked.